Afternoon YouTube, how the devil are you? Be back with this week's Master System Challenge, and as you can see it is Ninja Gaiden. There we go, nice little bit of box art ASA. Yeah, like I said, got lucky with this 2 months ago I think, paid about 25 for it from CX. So out of stock for ages, but when I come back and I thought, right, gotta jump on that. So let's have a little look. It's absolute solid this game is. I had a couple of goals on my PSP. I need to see if it's the same. Right. So the buttons are different. Probably feels a bit easier this way. So I feel my legs are going to start aching. I really need to get a little stool or a beanbag or something up, yeah? Oh yeah, I forgot to say, it was obviously picked by Ollie, 8-Bit Boy UK. Link to Ollie's video in the description. What do I have? I just had a practice. Oh shit. I think I had some like 3 million odd. So if I can get off anywhere near that again, I'll be happy. Say. I wonder when I had a, when I played on a PSP, a red thing come down here. Try to remember now where these people come from. Definitely a must play Master System game, this one is, guys. Ah, there we go, guys. Nice and easy. So I'm sure he's in red on the thing as well. No, that's well. Perhaps I had a couple of goals, perhaps on the PSP earlier, but. Oh, what did you jump in that fucking bullet for? That's why I know what's worse, mate. Sometimes you can turn, you can't like jump. So if I'm going in, oh, what do I mean? God, no. It's like with a turning sometimes, it's hard. Just get in here, so. Oh shit. Come on, get up here. Yeah, try and swat the corn straight this time. Trying to remember where they come from is hard work as well. Oh, I keep forgetting to jump. I'll keep going. And you go, that one's pretty easy. So it's 3,388,800. God, something like that. Right, it's the first time I've ever gone without dying. Stitch. Yeah, I feel it definitely gone dead, guys. Oh, I didn't know it to me. Oh, oh God, oh, my feet are gone dead. Oh, if I, oh, I gotta turn. Oh man, that's a bit better. Oh, not again. How many times my fucking cheap deaths, man? I think I'm gonna know. Oh, you fucking twat. So my all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3,113,800 at the moment now. So if I had the highest score I've had. Oh, I better make me, man. Oh, pins and needles come back my feet now. Wanna? Oh, no, I don't think I still had ashtray. Should have kept the thing. Oh, I've got pins and needles in my feet. So definitely never got this far. I'm not even sure where I am. Have I just done this part? Oh no. Oh, I thought it might be something down here then. Come on. Thank you. monster. Oh, I sort of know how to do it now, it was just gendered with. Ah, it's a 3,164,500. And I got another go, right? Ah, bugger. Yeah, so 3,164,500, guys. That's my high score challenge this week. So, really looking forward to seeing everyone's runs on this. Like I said, it's a very, very hard game, but definitely well playable. And like I said, if I'd had this as a kid, this would have been right up there amongst my favourite games. Like, who don't love the old school ninjas, innit? So, yeah, just watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. All the best.